Here's Abreu. And Abreu on the ground, a third through the legs of Johnson. Coming in to score is Torres. And the Giants take the lead. It'll be a double.
Well, you credit the Braves because the pre-pitch positioning that Johnson had, I mean, it was right to him. He was playing very close to the line in anticipation of Abreu pulling the ball. And look how close to the line he is. He gets over and he just gets foot tied.
I'm wondering how close that came.